I see you even put up on a wagon for me. How kind.
So, that's the dead body you've been looking for?
It is.
Harry's the other great one. That will make it difficult to collect on his inheritance.
It will.
Wait, wasn't Gwendolyn in that coffin?
Why can't we just sail away to France and live a life of piety?
Okay, but does it have to be France?
Rome?
Oh, faint-hearted friends, we can still do this!
Before you tell us your plan, does it involve like, being murdered by enemy people I listed off a few minutes ago? That might be a deal-breaker for me.
Stuff and nonsense. The key to our success is lying right in front of us.
Gustav?
Exactly. Nobody knows how dead or odd he may be. No one knows what he looks like at the bank either. So let's take him back to the bank and claim the inheritance. It's easy.
That might actually work.
Why didn't you think of that in the first place?
Should have been there at the time. It all made so much sense.
Then we're off. And Mary, you'd better come with us. Harry has a particular talent for finding the people you leave behind. 90,000 pounds split three different ways is still a ridiculous amount of money.
I won't say no to that.
Then we're off to disguise a corpse. Fool mortician to defraud the British crown. In 12 hours, be as rich as kings or dead as fish.
I know what I'd pick if I had my way.